Hi, I'm Clint McKinley with EagleWatchGolf, and I'm the CEO. And this is Ann Catherine Riddle, and she's the market representative. And we're coming to you by way of the EagleWatchGolf camera, solar-powered camera, from Gay Brewer Junior Course at Pico in Lexington, Kentucky.
We would like to thank our co-worker at Crescent Point Golf Club in Hilton Head, Brian Belding, for the nomination. And we are honored as staff of Eagle Watch Golf to present it to the ALS Association and to also take part in this wonderful challenge to bring awareness.
And I want to call out our Play for the Prize shot, winning shot sponsors, staff at CRAC, staff at Rooster's Nest and Cha-Cha, staff at Live Well, and staff at Moe Southwestern Grill.
We would also like to call out the staff here at Pickadum that have helped us today with this challenge, as well as two individuals, Mr. Bobby Trussell and Mr. Lincoln Brown. Y'all should know the drill by now. You've got 24 hours.
Okay.